Have you ever found yourself at the end of a long line waiting for coffee? How about swinging by the help desk and having to join a wait list? These are just a couple situations where crowd analytics can be helpful. Crowd analytics is just what it sounds like. Using 5G and MEC, we analyze crowd density data to offer solutions that elevate customer experiences. Think about reduced wait times at stadium concession stands or finding the quickest way through security at a concert venue. Here in Basking Ridge, New Jersey, we're using this technology to improve the V-Team experience in the food hall, at the help desk, and other busy locations. It all starts with LiDAR and people sensors. These sensors gather information about the movement of crowds and share that information with a computer-based analytical software solution. To learn more about how this data is captured and analyzed, I caught up with Vinny Caputo from our 5G MEC team. Hey, Vinny, it's so nice to have you here. Thanks for joining me.
Hey, Raquel, it's great to be here, and I'm really excited today to talk about Verizon's 5G Edge crowd analytics.
So first things first, can you tell me a little bit more about what crowd analytics is and who we designed it for?
Crowd analytics is all about empowering venue operators with real-time intelligence to drive operational efficiencies, create an enhanced customer and guest experience, which will drive revenue opportunities for our customers, and to deliver a safer environment for guests.
I'm really interested in the kind of data that you're capturing. What does that look like?
So what we're looking at here, Raquel, is the crowd analytics dashboard. This is where all the data and insights comes together in one place. Here at Verizon, we like to drink our own champagne sometimes. And so we've deployed crowd analytics here at Basking Ridge headquarters. And this is the dashboard where all of the data and rich insights comes together in one place. And Verizon is making this information available for all of its employees to help improve their work experience.
Well, I'm always at the coffee shop and I see coffee registers on here. What does that number mean?
This is what's real exciting about crowd analytics. We're showing here on the dashboard how many people have come through the coffee register in the last month. And in addition, we're taking that information, applying it on a heat map, and give that information to V-Teamers so that they know when the best time is to go get a cup of coffee.
I heard V-Teamers in Basking Ridge will be able to test drive the dashboard soon. Can you tell me more about that?
V-Teamers at Basking Ridge will have access to a crowd analytics dashboard in VZ Web. From there, V-Teamers will be able to see real-time crowd analytics data to determine when's a good time to grab a cup of coffee, stop by the help desk, or swing through the cafeteria.
That's amazing that we'll be able to experience this technology for ourselves. Thank you so much for your time today, Vinny.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for more ways we're transforming experiences with the power of Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband. Thank you for watching, and until next time, you're up to speed.